Hello everyone! Lionel Messi is no longer a player of Barcelona. Panic over the future fate of the Argentine is openly declared. Friends, don't worry, we'll tell you everything, should Barcelona fans worry or not. In the meantime, subscribe to the channel, give a like to the video and write your opinion below. Should Messi sign a new contract with the Catalans? We are interested in all your thoughts and opinions. Well, we are beginning. Let's not waste time, let's get going! Arsenal has agreed on a transfer of Nuno Tavares. The amount is 8 million euros plus possible bonuses. Manchester United will offer Luke Shaw a new long-term contract. Chelsea wants to sign Adama Traoré. The estimated cost of the transfer is 20-25 million pounds. Arsenal made an offer to Sassuolo to sign Manuel Locatelli. Juventus also wants to get the player. Inter is in talks with representatives of Sergio Roberto. Barcelona player is likely to move to Milan. My dream is 50 teams competing to win the World Cup, Gianni Infantino said. Somehow, I'm happy to see Mbappe suffer, because I know he will be the Ballon d'Or winner thanks to that, Adil Rami thinks. Real will receive 2.1 million euros after the transfer of Achraf Hakimi to PSG from Inter. These are solidarity payments. Tottenham announced the appointment of Nuno Espirito Santo as the head coach of the club. The contract is valid until the summer of 2023. European Super League? There is a line that cannot be crossed. We will always defend the tournaments of the football pyramid, FIFA president Gianni Infantino said. RFEF have rejected Barcelona's request to remove Pedri from the Spain squad for the Olympic Games in Tokyo this summer. Juventus will lose 320 million euros in three fiscal years due to the coronavirus pandemic. Yarmolenko will send bonuses for Euro 2020 to children who are sick or in need. England will qualify for the Euro final under normal circumstances. But football and its unpredictability must be respected, Jose Mourinho said. Ozan Kabak left Liverpool. The club had no intention to buy the defender from Schalke. Fiorentina has appointed Vincenzo Italiano from La Spezia as head coach. The contract is valid until summer 2023. Barca will host Real Madrid on October 24th in the new La Liga season. The second Clásico will take place on March 20th. Juventus has extended the contract with goalkeeper Carlo Pinzolio for 2 years. Manchester United is considering Leon Goretzka in case Pogba leaves, according to journalist Christian Falk. Former Milan, Genoa and Italy defender Salvatore Bacchetti has retired. Everton announced the appointment of Rafael Benitez. The ex-Liverpool coach has signed a 3-year contract. I was very impressed with the ambitions of the Everton bosses, said the specialist. Benitez is the second coach to head both Liverpool and Everton. This is the first such case in 130 years. The first manager to do the same was William Barclay. Leicester has signed the top scorer of the Austrian Championship, Patson Daka. The transfer is estimated at 30 million euros. Knockout from Euro? Sometimes football can be cruel. Cruel and also beautiful. I want to wish congratulations to Switzerland, wrote Pogba on Instagram. Emmanuel Macron wrote the message to Mbappe with the words of support after France was defeated at Euro 2020. England has a really good set of footballers and the substitute bench probably cost the same as three Ukrainian teams. This shouldn't be really scary for us. This should motivate us, Oleksandr Zinchenko said. Bayern wants 90 million euros for Kingsley Coman. Because of that, the player is unlikely to change clubs in the summer. Juventus wants to sign Gabriel Jesus in case Ronaldo leaves for PSG. Knockout of the German national team? You were partially passed out when you looked at it. We did too little, made it too easy for England. We didn't take advantage of the English's weakness in any phase of the game, Mikael Ballack said. England will never have a better opportunity of winning the Euro than they do now, says Alan Shearer. The England national team is a strong team with good performers and a long bench. This is a very powerful team. We know very well how difficult it will be. A lot of effort was given against Sweden, Andriy Shevchenko said. Now, it's time for us to dive into the main news of the release. Sergio Ramos, whose contract with Real Madrid has expired, is negotiating a move to PSG. According to L'Equipe, the Spaniard wants to get a contract for 2 years with a salary of 13 million euros per season. Parisians doubt that signing an agreement with the 35-year-old footballer for such a period is the right decision to make. The club is leaning towards suggesting Ramos a 1+1 contract. At the same time, according to El Chiringuito TV, the Spaniard also has offers from Chelsea, Manchester City and Bayern, although Sergio himself wants to move to Paris. Inter CEO Beppe Marotta confirmed that Achraf Hakimi is moving to PSG. We are in the home stretch. There are just some formalities to attend to. In a day's time, a painful transfer may be concluded for us, but for now, I have to interpret the guidelines of the owners in a difficult moment for us and football in general. When Hakimi's departure is official, we will have some oxygen that we will certainly need. But we would really like not to sell other players and keep the staff which has given us so much satisfaction. Marotta said on Sky Sport Italia. The Italian club will receive 60 million euros from the Parisians for the 22-year-old player, and another 10 million euros are spelled out in the agreement as bonuses. Borussia Dortmund midfielder Jadon Sancho will continue his career in the Premier League. The German club has agreed with Man United on the terms of the transfer of the Englishman, according to Bild. Mancunians will pay Dortmund 85 million euros. Taking into account the bonuses, the amount could rise to 95 million. Sancho will receive a 5-year contract with Man United. Jadon will earn over £250,000 a week at the English club, including bonuses. Sancho has already asked for the 7th number, which recently belonged to Cavani. Shocking news from L'Equipe. Kylian Mbappe notified PSG management of his final decision. He rejected the last offer to extend the contract. Mbappe stated that he wants to leave. Kylian realizes that club president Nasser Al-Khelaifi will not let him go to Real Madrid for any money this summer, and therefore he will have to spend another season in Paris. Mbappe's aim is to move to Real for free in the summer of 2022. PSG are unhappy with the actions of the sporting director of the club, Leonardo. The club believes that the specialist put too much pressure on Mbappe and created a lot of tension between PSG and Kylian. Now it's even more interesting to follow the saga. What if the Parisians will have enough of it and still sell Mbappé to Madrid for 100 million euros? Wow, what a hot transfer summer we are having! Cristiano Ronaldo is close to changing clubs. His situation is slowly becoming clear. The Portuguese is now linking his near future with the help of Jorge Mendes. Cristiano told his agent that he wants to pursue a career at PSG. Jorge Mendes has an excellent relationship with the sporting director of Paris Saint-Germain, Leonardo. Now there are discussions about the possible salary of Cristiano at PSG. Earlier on, it was reported that Ronaldo should significantly reduce his financial appetites. He will not receive as much as in Juventus. We are not talking about any 30 million euros a year. Will CR7 agree to a pay cut for the sake of Paris? What do you think? Barcelona didn't want to postpone things this far, but Messi's contract with the club has officially expired. From now on, the Argentine has become a free agent. It was reported that the parties agreed to sign a new contract until 2023, but the extension of cooperation has not yet been officially announced. Barca is discussing the financial details of the contract with La Liga and the tax office to avoid problems in the future. Messi has been in the Barcelona system since 2000. He made his debut for the main team in November 2003. It turns out that for the first time in 20 years, Messi has no contract with Barca. Well, rough times. What does Laporta think of himself? We'll show you what we are talking about right now. Barcelona president Joan Laporta has twice commented on the situation with the extension of Lionel Messi's contract. In the afternoon, the president told the journalist of the Goal channel, "Keep calm." And in the evening, Laporta gave a more detailed answer. "Messi's situation? We are fine. We must agree on all aspects of financial fair play. We want Messi to stay and Lionel wants to stay. The process is underway. We are looking for the best solution for all parties," Joan said in an interview with El Transistor. According to Radio Cat, Barcelona and Messi have agreed on a 5-year contract, according to which Leo will spend 2 more years at the Camp Nou as a player and 3 more years as the American ambassador of the club. Later on, in the summer of 2023, the Messi family will move to Miami, where Lionel will play for Inter Miami. As journalist José Pedrerol says, Messi will earn 300 million euros under a new contract, the first 200 million for the remaining 2 seasons, and another 100 will be paid over the next 3. A very risky and shocking agreement to finish. Friends, our Top Football Project has released a new video about top transfers that will shock us this summer. Go ahead and enjoy. Check it out for yourself. It was Football News. Have a nice one and see you in a bit.